we gotten ourselves into?
Nothing good. I wouldn't expect a fair fight in this town.
Think we can win it all?
That's one thing I'm definitely sure of.
I appreciate the confidence, just don't get too cocky, okay?
Well, there's certainly nothing wrong with going now, but...
There's something downright wrong with this place.
They call themselves bankers, but they're just loan sharks.
I think this is where they said to meet.
Such a tourist! You're gonna get us both!
All we gotta do is steer clear of the shady areas.
For tonight's Corneo Cup, please form a line in an orderly fashion. No pushing!
I've done it again.
Wait till you taste the crop!
My favorite
thing. Yeah, we're next.
Only took us 2 hours.
Damn newspaper doing a write.
Form a line in an orderly fashion. No pushing!
Contenders from the left.
You remembered to bring your tickets, right? Are you kidding me? I can't believe this.
So, who are you betting on?
What the hell, man? I ain't telling you here.
We'll say that Sam's got this in a bag. We'll say that Sam's got this in the bag.
So, who you betting on?
What the hell, man?
Me?
We'll say that Sam's got this in the bag.
It's practically impossible to predict the outcome of these tournaments. There's always a few upsets that no one sees coming.
Yes, but just imagine if he did.
Oh man, this tension is killing me!
It's practically impossible to predict the outcome of these tournaments. always a few upsets that no one sees coming. It's practically impossible to predict the outcome of these tournaments. There's always a few upsets that no one sees coming.
I guess. Just imagine if we did.
Oh man, this tension is killing me. I don't see any soldiers. I
guess. Just imagine if we did.
Oh man, this tension is killing me.
Impossible to predict the outcome of these tournaments. There's always a few upsets that no one sees coming.
Just imagine if they did.
Oh, I'm starting to get butterflies.
It's practically impossible to predict the outcome of these tournaments. There's always a few upsets that no one sees coming.
I guess.
It's practically impossible to predict the outcome of these tournaments. There's always a few upsets that no one sees coming.
Think we'll see any soldiers tonight?
Those Shinra lapdogs? No way they'd show up here.
I guess. Just imagine if they
you lost? This is for spectators only.
This is gonna be so much fun! This is gonna be so much fun!
What's this? You're here to compete? I hope you know you're cutting it really close. So, the two of you are a team?
Team? No, it's just me.
Yes, the two of us are a team. I need to get into that audition, but I won't let anyone else fight my battles for me. That includes you, mister.
All right, team it is. Head to the waiting area down below.
we go. So, how deep does this thing go, you think? I wonder how many people are fighting. Hey, you're not nervous, are you?
Nope.
Really? You're even more quiet than usual.
Just trying to focus, like you should.
Oh, you again.
Ouch, what happened to your face?
I just needed a little scratch, you know? So I signed up for the preliminaries and, well, I hope you guys realize what you're getting into. I don't want to scare you, but if you can make a run for it, you should.
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
We're in way too deep to back out now.
Thank you.
You two ready? Try not to get yourselves killed.
For our next batch, we welcome two fighters, a young couple no less.
Talk about a bad day!
This is their first tournament,
the bad first date,
and most likely their last, inexperienced as they are. Or are they? Give it up for Cloud and Aaron!
One of Walmart's own, a renowned master of beasts! Will his death make a meal of our two challengers before our very eyes?
They've already been given their appetizers!
Their hunger for flesh and fear is unquenchable! The demon dogs of hell! The Penguin Starters!
The Blade Beast!
You brought animals?
Oh. First timers, huh?
There's no rule that says you gotta fight man to man.
We're in for a treat, ladies and gentlemen. Who will prevail in this brutal contest between man and beast? This could be over in an instant, so don't even blink. Without further ado, the fourth match of the first round begins now!
No more than that. Shit. You're done. No escape.
Can't get it all this!
Get him!
Chill.
That's it!
Can you believe it? I don't think anyone saw this coming! What a completely unexpected turn of events! And the winners of our match are Cloud and Aaron!
Contenders, please return to your waiting room.
That was pure luck.
Next match is about to start. Go in the back.
Please return to your waiting room.
That was pure luck.
Next match is about to start. Go in the back.